circles up and down the block and ask him what the matter was, but I know he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly and furnish me with tape, but deep inside my heart I know I can't escape. Shakespeare, he's in the alley with his pointed shoes and his bells, speaking to a French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she's talked, but the post office has been stolen and the mailbox is locked. Can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Mona tried to tell me to stay away from the train line. She said that all of the railroad men just drink up your blood like wine. And I said, oh no, I didn't know that. But then again, there's only one I've ever met, and he just smoked my eyelids and punched my cigarette. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Grandpa died last week, and now he's buried in the rocks. But everyone still talks about how badly they were shot. But me, I expected it to happen. I knew he'd lost control when he built a fire on the main street and shot it full of holes. Can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the senator came down here showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. And me, I nearly got busted. And wouldn't it be my luck to get caught without a ticket and be discovered beneath a truck? Oh, mama, is this really the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the preacher looks so baffled when I asked him why he was dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. But he cursed me when I proved to him, then I whispered, not even you can hide. You see, you're just like me, I hope you're satisfied. Can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the rain man gave me two cures and he said, jump right in. The one was Texas medicine, the other was just railroad gin. And like a fool I mixed them, and it strangled up my mind. And now people just get uglier, and I have no sense of time. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of mobile with the Memphis Blues again. When Ruthie says come to see her in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch her waltz for free beneath the Panamanian moon. And I say, ah, come on now, you must know about my debutante. And she says, your debutante just knows what you need, but I know what you want. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again. Now the bricks lay on Grand Street where the neon madmen climb. They all fall there so perfectly, it all seems so well-timed. And here I sit so patiently, waiting to find out the price you have to pay to get out of going through all these things twice. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck inside a mobile with the Memphis Blues again.